Good day, traders. It's Wednesday afternoon, February 24th, and here's our trading tip for the New York session. Based on our understanding of news and markets, we're looking to take a put position on the S&P stock index. We'll open a long-term position between 1910 and 1920 with an option expiration time at 5:10 p.m. GMT on March 31st. Please notice that's in 5 weeks' time. We'll be back tomorrow with our London session trade idea. Till then, have a great trading day.